Welcome back to Bolt Life. So today we are going to be making white chocolate peppermint pretzels. You guys excited?
Yeah!
All right, first thing, you will need a box of peppermints, some white chocolate chips, and a bag of pretzels. So what we're gonna start with is pouring the white chocolate chips into the bowl, and then we will microwave it until they are melted. Here you go. And while the white chocolate is melting in the microwave, we are going to take the candy canes and put them into a bag and break them up. Alright, so now that we've gotten all the candy canes unwrapped and in the bag, we are going to mash them up. Chocolate melted, and now we are going to pour the candy canes or peppermints into the bowl. And mix it up.
Whoa, this smells good. That smells so good.
Yeah, it smells like mint.
It smells like mint.
Alright, and then we just pour in the pretzels. And then you just mix them around until they're all coated. Alright, so we just keep mixing them up in a bowl until they're all mostly covered. And it's okay if some of them crunch up or break. It still tastes good. Alright guys, and then we hold out the paper. We pour them on so they can rest. Spread them out. Now we just let them set until the chocolate has had time to harden again, and then we give them a try. All right, so they have had time to set. I think they're ready to try.
Which one should I go for? This one.
What do you think?